Hello, I'm Ryan Boyle. I'm entering my fifth year of seminary, and my home parish is Nativity Catholic Church in Brandon.
I'm Patrick Lambert, and my home parish is Nativity in Brandon, and I just entered the seminary, and I'm a freshman.
I'm Drew Woodkey. My home parish is St. Stephen, and I'm entering my first year as pre-theology.
My name is Billy Augenson. My home parish is St. Stephen Valrico, also entering first year pre-theology.
I'm Dylan Holmes. My home parish is Our Lady of Fatima in Inverness. I'm entering my third year as a junior.
Today we would like to talk to you about our diocesan fundraising effort known as the Forward in Faith campaign. One of the priorities of this is to help raise funds for our seminaries. Today our diocese is blessed with over 35 seminarians. This is one of the largest number of seminarians that our diocese has ever had. With this increased number of seminarians, though, comes the need for increased space and facilities. That is why Bishop Lynch has undertaken this Forward in Faith campaign to help raise money for our seminaries, especially St. Vincent de Paul Regional Seminary in Boynton Beach, which is currently at capacity. We're asking for your prayer and for your support.
The Forward in Faith campaign also supports Catholic education in the diocese, and I myself am a fruit of that Catholic education. I went to Nativity Catholic School from the time I was a three-year-old until I graduated in the eighth grade. This Catholic education really set a foundation to build my vocation, and I believe that a Catholic education can help bring more vocations to the religious life and the priesthood, and more importantly, to the laity, so that we can have real faithful Catholic people in our diocese.
Like Patrick, religious education has played a big part of my life. I attended Catholic schools on and off throughout grade school, and but more importantly, this campaign is not about us, about the seminarians. It's about you. The goal of this campaign is to better our diocese, to better the people of God. It's to give us the training, give us the proper spaces so that we can come back and we can serve you. It's not so that we can have more comfortable accommodations. It's so that we can be better accommodated so that we can come back and serve you to the best effort that we can.
Although I myself was not a product of Catholic school, I got my religious education from faith formation programs. The funds raised for this capital campaign will greatly improve the programs at each individual parish.
Thank you so much for all your prayers and support. Your prayers mean so much more than you can ever know. Know that we will always be praying for you. So just please prayerfully consider helping support this campaign, and just know that your gifts can go a very long ways to helping all of us, and just hopefully your future priests.